final thank you to all the SLC residents.